5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Can you hear me? Am.
These eggs of green which I have ate do cause me to hallucinate.
Must avenge me, am. You must, or else my soul is.
What is it that you'd have me dare? Your questions leave me in the air.
Is the burden you must bear to kill the man who'd mind come where? You ought to do thy dearest, ma'am. Leave her to heaven, here I am.
I swear to you, ghost, on this you'll bank. For this relief you'll give much thanks. Ask to be or not to be, the agony is killing me. I went to sleep, perchance to dream. But I'll take tea, warm up, no cream. All the world's a stage, I say, but that is in another play. I've done with all of this delay, I'll go to kill the king today.
Most heinous act felonious, thou hast killed Polonius. Now please try to get it right, a ghost can't walk around all night.
Now take events another turn, with Rosencrantz and Guildenstern. Riding on a pirate ship, I'll give my partners here the slip to take a moment at the grave of my most favorite jesting knave. On home in Fort and Bross, I'll see how matters do inform against me. Ophelia's fate was very grim, that never taught that girl to swim. Laertes now is home, and since a challenge comes from me to fence, oh see the mess that I am in, I'll never eat green eggs again. I know that now the jig is up, for while the queen doth drink her cup, a foe and I take fatal wounds, yet still before my final swoon. Sword in hand, I'll one last lunge, and through the villain's heart I'll plunge. Now, ghost, may your rest be deep, lest all of Denmark truly weeps. For just cause you could not well sleep, you've gone and killed us all, you